of you is a modified KTM 300, and I'm on a Sherco 4-stroke 300. I'm going up the left. Go for it.